Rocket League had their Austin championship canceled. That's in like late May. That's only a month before Dallas is.
No. This is a field test.
So that's a little worrying.
Get more minerals, be industrious.
The thing is, too, is like March will be a very important month to figure out, like, just how brutal, like, America will be hit. So obviously, like, China and East Asia have already been hit quite hard. But why did I go with gas first? It's weird. I've never done that ever.
You haven't got the minerals for that.
Anyways. But Europe has, like, just gotten hit, and then America is still in this weird, like, denial slash we're a gigantic country phase. It's only a couple of the states are reporting. Travel insurance isn't available now? That makes sense. Yeah, a lot of, like, even traditional sports canceling stuff, like, that's such a big deal to the local economies over in Europe. Like, when football is canceled in Europe, I feel like that's just, like, that's the real oh shit sign, alright? I was talking to the receptionist today, the dentist I went to, and she was talking about how I had heard reports that schools were thinking of closing, but apparently, like, 9 or 10 schools have actually closed. Not in my state, but in, like, states in the country. The Olympics are probably just not going to happen when they're supposed to happen. Someone was like, they're just, like, all these, like, maybes are literally just prepping for the eventual, like, yeah, it'll be delayed. So I'm definitely on the side of things that Japan Olympics will be delayed. I would really hope this is all pretty much done and over with by late May, because that's when Dallas is, but also that's just a long time away, right? But no, maybe not.
You need to dig up more minerals. You haven't got the minerals for that.
And I don't even know what they would do. You know, the Katowice thing, we're already there, so, like, having us just not go to the stadium is kind of dumb. But now, if it's delayed, or canceled, rather, will they even, like, you know, bring us over? They'll just be like, yep, it's an online cast now. Because, like, they don't really have it, you know, anything. They can't move it, really. It would be very difficult for DreamHack to do. So I'd guess they do, like, an online tournament.
You haven't got the minerals.
Hey, okay, I wouldn't mind drop. Very typical stuff here. Oh, shit, shaded. I know it's a bit of a meme, but I actually have very poor depth control. My Twilight Council. I guess maybe he got, like, charged it all in or something recently. Okay. I was like, I thought I had one on the way.
never be able to warp them.
No, oh, please kill the other one.
You haven't got the minerals for that.
Should we be able to handle that better?
You need to dig up more minerals.
I meant to get the medevac injured. What happened there?
Get more minerals. Be industrious. You haven't got the minerals for that. You need to dig up more minerals.
Yeah. I've forgotten whatchamacallit way too often. Not ready. If you stop this, that'd be great. Be done about that yet.
Resubscription received. Apparently you are doing something right, Captain.
Track of the army.
Mineral field is out. Claim another.
Oh, thank you. For $20. Wow. Appreciated.
Don't try warping in there. Get more minerals. Be industrious.
Taking damage on that base. Fine. Losing it. Fine.
You'll never be able to warp there. Place it in a power field. You haven't got the minerals for that.
State thy bidding. Very well. Very wise.
I'm trying. I just gotta hope that he doesn't have EMPs.
You need more energy. Find a solution.
Not because I'm gonna try and go storm. I don't even know. I guess I have to try. I have to try. Just archons are gonna cut it. stop with the upgrades.
Don't try warping in there. It's a waste of time. You don't have nearly enough Vespi.
Yes. Pray to the splash gods, you know? Surprise, whatchamacallits. And my blink stalkers are here? Actually fine. I'm playing just like Zest. Truly. I have very poor macro, and then I start showing hints of confidence. Just like this. So I'm always gonna stay safe here. Just like this. Whoops, the enemy's still there. Hello.
Has been strip mined.
We should or you require my skills.
Justice.
We are.
You empty the Vespine geyser. Move on.
Maybe. Maybe it can come back.
Mineral field is out.
Zombie Crypt can have come back.
Don't try warping in there. It's a waste of time.
Assault.
From the shadows I come.
Maybe, maybe, maybe.
We seek enlightenment.
Our mineral patch has been strip mined.
State thy bidding. We shall see. I am the queen. Let our enemy.
Your power is going to lose power.
We will weep.
Sounds like your throat is being
better fight than that, though.
You'll never be able to warp there.
Good Orokan, our Weesha. We
get more mineral.
I'm here.
And he double expanded. If I'd stop one of the expansions, I'm like very strong, maybe.
You haven't got the minerals for that.
Stay back.
But I did not, so.
Let our enemy
know. Pylon is at risk. Be pragmatic.
Very well. We shall stand against the darkness.
Your pylon is going to lose power.
A soft bit of luck.
I should have added on disruptors. What am I doing? So, I'm usually terrible at disruptors. That's why I don't think of them.
I am the voice of the eclipse. We are one with the shadow.
Alright, disruptors. There's your little key, guys.
We are one with the shadow.
Mineral field is out. Claim another.
The soft data clock. Night. We seek an ancient. We are alive. Power.
I like that. Warp your forces in somewhere else.
We shall stand against the darkness. We are focused. In unity, there is strength. Our my charm.
Get more minerals.
Distraction.
Be industrious.
Yeah, I can get these ETs in there. See one opening.
The research is done. Mineral just one patch though. Has been stripped my results.
Dara Dekas. We shall stand.
Fuck, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Not doing it right, tell you what.
Not enough energy. Start rattling.
Fucking disruptors.
They're attacking the pylon. Mineral field is out. Another depleted geyser.
Clever, Un Orokai, untuned.
They're hitting your face. Your probes are in danger.
Dig up
at least sanity.
I don't care in the shadows. We seek enlightenment. Presiding. We shall
fuck off! Oh my god. Oh my god, it really are. They were OP. All I needed was one. Go Stalkers! Why do they never take these bases? They never take the most obvious fucking bases. Are amazing. Oh god. Vordway hype? Can't afford a Vordway. Whoops-a-daisy. Just gonna force my way in here. Or you can leave. Oh, that's what was happening. Oh, I'm down to zero mining. I mean, I don't know if I want it yet. I'm seriously zero mining.
Get more minerals. Be industrious.
But holy fuck, that's amazing. Mining from that base anymore.
We shall stand. My job. We can bring you all the light.
You emptied a best beat. got the minerals for that.
Yeah, mining again.
Just being got.
Then strength, Orlok, Matal.
He shall be.
I am we all the light of the high.
Oh, oh, faithful.
A song, data plot.
Sounds like your probes are being attacked. Your probes are in danger. At least I'll reach their part.
How did I win this game? Oh man. I feel like I need to go buy a lottery ticket or some shit, man. I think I've been saying, how did I win this game for the last three games? Pretty sure the answer is a little bit of Protoss bullshit. Oh man. It just, it's so amazing how poor my disruptor control was. I mean, first it was a couple of storms that saved my life. Imagine if I had taken this base sooner, too. This observer actually was so critical in this entire game, guys. This is an amazing observer. My upgrades are actually the same, you forgot. Oh no, HD armor. Ugh, most of my army was lagging. Oh, because they F2'd and brought these High Templar forward, that's what happened. Yeah, the War Prism was worth 275, man. It took up a lot of Viking shots. I feel like I really could have taken a better fight here. Another fight he technically won. He seems to continue producing from his starports and his factories. Oh, I should have needed anyone over here. I mean, if I do say so myself, my distraction tactics were quite good. When I could afford them. DT Blink. Great spell. Fantastic. He's down by 70. Oh, he's down by 70 supply. Never completed that armor. Who needs it? Okay, I've got two disruptors and no control. There really are no qualms about this army. It's a perfectly fine army. This is when I thought I was truly dead. What else? That's right, the TTs! You're fucking lazy, man. Oh, this poor guy. Probably thinking, yeah, Peros is really cool right now! Oh, the storm. Ouch, he did this. Do it again, do it again, do it again. Two supply difference. Terrible control. The one disruptor that didn't get you killed, somehow, some way. Hup, 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 hup. The geek was flat. So good. Literally even the supply! On top of the DTs. Oh, these DTs are so good. I feel the Terran's pain. It's tangible. I'm proud of my stalkers. They're my baby boys. Times was a problem. Yeah, you know, I am really, and it's quite early for Americans. And then this was just, oh, this poor lad dealing with DTs. All I needed to do was reply that planetary. Hey, interesting fact. This guy never got Marauder slow. I feel like that could have helped in a couple of games, a couple battles.
Base is under attack.
This poor boy. Po' boy. And there's one more good disruptor hit. These disruptors, seriously, guys. Or, the DTs. That's so much. Here it comes. Yes. Yes. Oh, he's looking upwards. No! Do it again. Do it again. Oh, he's like supply blocked as well. I didn't realize my DTs did that. Do it again, do it again. 140 supply. Hagagip! Minus about 20 there. Good stuff. Let's look at the graphs. Let's look at the graphs. Oh, army value. Look at the difference right here. And he goes, oh, I'm good. Oh, no, I'm not. It's just, phew. God, it's so amazing. And these were my DTs, I guess. I bet mine was much better.